Excerpts from I Remember Learning How to Dive. September 14th, 2007, 6:34 a.m. Sun wet, cool September. See the runners as they pass her, as she sits here in park cool green. They are young and strong. Mess of gym shorts flutter behind knees. Muscle and hair straining and pushing rubber soles into pavement. Bludgeon, bludgeon, bludgeon the pavement as they pass, as she sits in the park. September 14th, 2007, 6:45 a.m. There is a lake behind her, cool, wet, blue, gray, green. Bits of white, reflection of sun, bouncing and shining. There are soft rolling waves that are not waves, not truly. They are ripples, set in motion far away. The geese enjoy them. Their feathered heads jut and twist, their smooth, wet beaks sing and holler. As they pass, as she sits. September 14th, 2007, 7:04 a.m. She is sitting in the park. China green chipped wood bents, mossy soft ground. Good for walking, elm, 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 arching over her as she sits. The leaves dance and rattle to the whispers of a hymnal wind. It tufts her hair, red ruby hair, dyed the color it was when she was young, when she was eager and strong, when she stood at the lake, out on the dock where the high board used to stand. Where the divers would climb the ladder and dive, before people left and the geese felt good making home, before it went from a lake you swim in to a lake you stare at, before now.